A sporting squabble has erupted with F1 boss Ron Walker blaming the AFL for low attendances at the Australian Grand Prix. The race organiser now hopes to convince the league to reschedule next year's round one.
As the bump out returned Albert Park to normal, the fallout from another disappointing attendance plagued Grand Prix organisers.
Well, it was amazing, actually, because the weather was fine.
Ron Walker can't blame it on the sunshine, so instead he's accused the AFL of crowd pinching.
There's only so much money in families to spend, and if you rust it on football supporters, you'd rather go to the football than go to the Grand Prix.
The F1 team hoping to convince footy's bigwigs to reschedule round one.
Ideally, football and Grand Prix shouldn't clash. Well, we can't move because we're locked in for the next few years with that particular date, but we will try and massage it with the AFL and see what they come up with.
What do you reckon they might do? Do you think they might?
Probably say no.
And if the league's reaction is anything to go by, he's probably right.
Now we've got to look after our fans as well, and I don't think we should be making any apologies for that.
Formula One estimate the GP drew 298,000 through the turnstiles, yet in football's hometown, just five matches attracted 215,864 fans. 15 years ago, the race drew a bumper crowd of more than 400,000. Now, regardless of the competition between sports, it appears the future of the event here is looking dubious beyond 2015, when the current contract expires. And should the Grand Stoush make it to Parliament, the Premier too might take some convincing.
Move the AFL. Good luck.
Rakhal Eberle, 10 News.